bracket funky fungi interlude. Funky bracket fungi. Oh, there's another little boathouse thing. Off in the distance. There's a bike lane of sorts designated on either side. Not very well marked. Probably isn't even a formal bike lane. But it could readily be one, if asked. Relics. Aberjoner, word we go. Sense this bend, as I recall, indicates proximity to the Aberjoner. And then there's another little beach vantage spot. View the lake. Reflected light ripples from the lake surface on the undersides of leaves. Thank you. has numerous overlooked spots. Jonah hunches will prove to be accurate. Yeah, there's all kinds of little forest buffer micro parks that skirt this thing. Junction with Shawshene Park, Vandover, eventually. And most of the communities along the way have already agreed to participate. Bicyclists love it. Today I'm kind of winging it. I didn't do my usual prepare with a Google crap map. I'm just walking along, seeing as how I'm from here anyway. I've been pedaling bicycles down this thing since the 70s. Yeah, cool old fence. Ah, looks like there's some kind of public lake beach not far away, or town owned and restricted to tax-paying residents beach or some such thing. Looks like we have another little service access thingy, although that seems to actually go to places where people live. Jeez, they're serious here. It's another Middlesex Canal site. Let's see.